Hi, it's Nicholas. Welcome to my affiliate marketing info channel. In this video, I'm going to talking something about make money the strategy and how you can make money. The first of all, that's all. And most of the guru will tell you that you must to build your email list. There is also the you must have is an autoresponder. And autoresponder, then you can also to capture, and other than that, you should also have a squeeze page, landing page, or maybe also to say a landing page is a simple form with something that you have given something away and variable incentive as the lead method to capture their email address. After you capture the email address and also you store and capture the email address and store in your autoresponder. And also in the autoresponder, they have a set up and email get follow up. This also will be redirected to promote your redirect to your affiliate offer. There's also after capture the email address, the next page is thank you page. The thank you page will call something related what you want to promote their product and then click the something must click the link. Click the button and we will direct to the sales to the affiliate offer sales page. If they don't buy, you have a follow up series and also to redirect your subscriber to the affiliate product because not everyone will purchase your affiliate offer at first time. And the best part is also that after they don't buy this offer, you can also have to keep a relationship with your subscriber and you can also promote any affiliate offer in the long term. That is also why so important for all of you have to build your email list. And other than that, if you want to build your any audience, something like YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, because other social media platform, they can also easily to shut down your account for no reason. Some of them are making Facebook as a part of a Facebook account and to Facebook because something like this Facebook is a social web platform they don't like in my affiliate marketing. If you don't strict to follow their similarity easily to shut down your Facebook account so that is also the most important thing any other platform you can easily to ban your account but the first of all if you have your email list there is also you can nobody can shut down your account because you have own your online access but the point is also to let you to know that yes you can also to build your list for the long term to profit but the point is open my email account and you can also to see that when you are going to that all of the my email account is captured that is Gmail account and you can see there's also a tons of have a different affiliate marketer subscribe to different affiliate marketer they also have a daily get emails and send to you maybe also have some of them not only one email or maybe they will send two or three email for daily if you are subscribed you can see so many emails how you can if you send this email how you can stand up from the cloud and how there's also a very skillful about the copywriting how you can write the email catch email and eye catching email and after that is also other than that if they open your email and what is the email the copy let them to there is also a very good offer and I will open there's also it's also the very high the competition and I also found you can also other than build your email I think you should also to build another list it's also the messenger messenger marketing also you can build another bot Facebook bot list why you should also use that because using the messenger bot for lead generation you can also to give the benefit you can give them 90-95% 嘅 open rate 啊 ，and also the 20-25% 嘅 click through rate 啊。When compare with the traditional 嘅 email marketing 啦 ，the open rate 咧 for just for open rate is about 15-20% 啦 ，and also the click through rate 咧 is some of the very famous 嘅 market and internet market internet marketer 咧 ，their open rate is about It's also like, most of them is below 10%. When this also like, when compared with email marketing, messaging marketing, messaging marketing, open rate and click through rate is much higher. That is also like, when your audience more have the higher the open rate and click through rate, that is also send your that is also you can easily to increase your sales conversion. And also like, When you also tap into the Facebook other than the messenger bot marketing there's also the tool you must have and our find most of the market and in the market the most popular market use many chart most of the marketer use many chart why they use that because they also offer a free plan this is not something like an 30-day trial is also completely free. You don't have to pay anything also to no credit card it's also maximum up to 500 contact you have completely free you don't have to pay also to anything for credit card but they also come with $50 per what is the difference between them they also you can have a build a custom chat platform also unlimited what is the difference the segment is also how you can segment your contact with different tab only tab 10 tab but they also well all of them you have everything is unlimited they also have a different sequence just for free just for two sequence but if you go to the poll you have unlimited automatic sequence also you can send different unlimited sequence And many charts they also have other than full comparison and also because my Facebook only Instagram and many charts they also have another direct message from Instagram and you can also see Instagram comment reply stuck there's also the default they also have a different feature because you don't have to pay anything if you are just put up to 500 subscriber you want to get more everything is unlimited something like the segment you can also to go for a start with pro but if you are just getting started you can also to get it for a start for free completely free and after that you generate some profit and then you can also to invest some of the of your profit and go for and start with the profit because some of the amazing profit is also you can automate the sequence and travel custom tab send segment this also everything is unlimited if you have make some profit and make some money and you invest some of the profit and go to the poll because very important feature you can everything is unlimited so because I'm just one reminder don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and turn on the notification. If you will enjoy my video, don't forget to smack the like button and leave the comment and if you have any question. So up to them, this now, because I'm not an expert about how you can get set up your many chart messenger. Anyway, but I also have a training, but also using a training called that is tell you how you can set up your ManyTarget, how to set up your bot messenger. Also let you to see that this training course is all about triple traffic bot. Just let you to see how this my training course, how does this training will teach you what you will set up, what you will learn. In this training, I will teach you how you can triple traffic bot get set up and let you this also the overview And you can see this also the typically that this also the traditionally and traditionally opt-in form typically the opt-in form drive traffic to the opt-in form after you complete will auto get you to the auto response and then you can give away something for lead magnet and after that you can send your follow-up CV and also as well the podcast to any affiliate offer after the opt-in the second page to the offer to the affiliate offer directly to them any affiliate offer if you don't buy that you can also follow up until they buy we directly to the affiliate offer until they buy the offer but the new form let you to see that this is not the new form. The triple traffic bot funnel is also the what is powerful. This is also maybe you can very complicated. Let's explain you in detail. Traffic, the most important is traffic to the landing page. What is the landing to the landing page? And this also have a button. Click the button. Click this button. They have a call to action button. When you call this action button, call to action button, you will get into the many chart platform. And also the many chart will set up and send. You will have a message, right? Also, when you click this button, they will land you to the, you will go to, they will have, they will have a message from Facebook. After you get the Facebook, after you click this, click the link about Facebook and Facebook Messenger, they will also go to the email capture. That's also email capture. That's also the speech pay. They also have a button. To capture the email just after you complete they will also direct to your auto-response for your auto-response because you have the landing page giving away something for free for a lead magnet they also for your first email the welcome message is also the email they will have send your subscriber and your lead magnet and then they will also have after that they also have a set up below that have set up a follow up of the series and also you can there's also you can also follow up of series and also to can send podcast and then you can after that to and the follow up series you can also to send them an affiliate offer and you can also to use the podcast to send more affiliate offer and also to make more money and then after that you can also capture the email the capture the next page is the bridge page. It's not only it's not bridge page. It's not directly to the affiliate offer. The bridge page, the function of bridge page is also to tell your subscriber go to this affiliate offer before this bridge page. They will tell you a little more the information and also have video to tell your subscriber what is this product is all about after you click this call to action they will be directed to the affiliate offer and that is also just for this part is just for the auto response and the next part is also about the your messenger the messenger is also from the Facebook after the maybe 1 hour, maybe 2 hours, you will get a Facebook message, and you will get a Facebook messenger, and also the Facebook messenger, they will get to your site. It's also not about it. It's also not about affiliate offer, because Facebook affiliate marketing, so you cannot direct limit full messenger to the affiliate offer. It's also you can redirect it to your site, and related to you this also aside and maybe you can also to aside this also have a similar to the beach page they also have a and give them some information about what they will get and after you get them some more information about this affiliate offer this also click any affiliate link they will be directed to the affiliate offer this also a similar function something like a similar function beach page and the next part is also you can build your emails with one triple and then the auto response bot the messenger to this and also the first part is what is called triple landing page that also have integrated with your pixel Facebook pixel after you get to the Facebook pixel, then you have after you get to the Facebook pixel, you have like something tracking function. After you have because of my tracking the function, it also you can also to run the Facebook ad because we have a pixel, you will like and they will call them as a retargeting the ad. When you also to run the retargeting, there is also that you have a one maybe at a low cost just for paying you get Facebook ad. What you will get, you can also to something like is also to similar to your site. There's also more information. And when they tap this any button and redirect to the affiliate offer, there's also that when they buy this, you will also to get capture. You will get affiliate commission. There's also one way to run Facebook to your site. Two way to your site, messenger to your site and affiliate offer. Three way, you after the capture, the bridge pay and also to affiliate offer. You can also to three way, one, two, three. Three way, you can also to them instantly to let them to retarget to the affiliate offer in three way. Other than that, you can also have an auto response to let them to follow up your email subscriber to the affiliate offer. That is also the so powerful, why is called a triple traffic bot. And also the next video is called about how you can set up your site. You will have because you can see that's also about and have a WordPress. If you don't have a bot, this you can also to go to my YouTube to search how you can set up your WordPress blog. There's also a tons of the video that will teach you how you can set up your bot. There's also what is the code for the just mobile bot. Okay, what is now if you want to let set up your when you want to let set up your bot, just what about the domain, the cost or the normally you will cost to about $30 per year is hosting the most popular is HostGator, and you have a basic you will charge about $2.95. I'm not sure, it's also just for about $3 or a month just for the hosting. That is also when you get this block, it's also the minimum $30 per domain 1 year and monthly about $2.95 just for the hosting your website. That is also just what you could get. And then also I also go through the training. This XML is also what you will then is show you how you can install some WordPress plugin. There's also element the page builder, and also there's also have a duplicate poster and add funnel head and footer the code. There's also because all of them you have WordPress plugin, so you must have your blog. How to set up your site, and then the next section is how to create your first page. There's also the word is the first page. There's also your first page, and when you drive traffic to this page, this is also the first page. There's also have in this video we will show you how to use Elementor to create an awesome looking page easily and fast by showing you step by step how to create your first page. It's also the first page with dry traffic to this first page. You may need to watch this video twice to fully understand how Elementor works. But once you get to grips with it, you will find it very easy to replicate the pages and create further or different pages. And also you can see the Elementor tutorial for what is the example. You have an overview. The next video is all about how you can create all the pages you need. What the pages you want to need. First of all, the next page, first page, and the next page is email capture page. It's also the switch page. The next page is a bridge page. After you have email capture, the next page is bridge page. It's also give you some more information about the offer, and then the next part is also the download page. There's also you are giving away that lead magnet in order to capture the email address and how you can deliver your lead pages. They also you have and create a download page. They also have a template. Let's take a look at the template. Email capture page. Email capture page is also where you can send your email address. Something like a headline, capture the email address, send it now. And then the next part, the bridge page. The next page is the bridge page. In the meantime, for the browser who are serious about making money, this is also the free video that we related to how you can drop shipping that funnel in this. Also have a, and there's also have a video and also the headline what this product is all about. When they click here, then you will be directed to the affiliate page, affiliate offer. And the next page is a download page. Open the new tab. That's also how you can deliver your lead magnet. Also, you can deliver through your email address. This also the first welcome message you are also to send them. We hope you enjoy the free magnet. After you click here, download, and then you will send your lead magnet to your new subscriber. Also, the next part is all about how you can set up the email capture. That is also the most important thing, how you can set up your email capture. This, how you can capture your switch page. It also have come with an email capture, come with the autoresponder. If you don't have an autoresponder, they also highly recommend you can also to use AWeber, because AWeber have a 30-day trial. After the 30-day trial, you have to pay $20 per month, up to 500 subscribers. The next part is how to set up the pixel. It's also how you can find the Facebook pixel to integrate with your to your capture page, to your the capture page, to your the first page. This video with how you can create install the Facebook pixel to your site. So Facebook can begin tracking a visitor to your site, so you can retarget them with ads later. Remember to use the Facebook pixel help. There's also another Google Chrome. Facebook is also the completely Facebook pixel that help to ensure your pixel is instantly correctly. You also you click this button and will teach you how you can install the Google Chrome Facebook Pixel helper as in the Google Chrome extension. The next part is how to set up the chatbot. It's also to have a click to connect to ManyChat. It's also I mentioned before they were using the ManyChat. They will show you how you can set up the ManyChat. It also how you can set up the ManyChat sequence. Next part is how to deliver your lead magnet. It's also in this video we show you how you can deliver your lead magnet through the funnel. And then the next part is send Facebook messenger. It's also about how you can send the messenger through and how you can set the messenger. The next section, the most important one, everything is completed. And everything is set up is completed. And the most important thing is how you can drive traffic. They also recommend that you can also to start with a solo ad. Solo ads is the most is the easy way to get traffic other than the Facebook and Google. You have a very expensive and also have a different technique training you have to go through. But the solo ad is something is also and they have an email list. You can also have just to pay someone. They have an email list. They also have a make money online. Most of them you have make money online. They reach, they pay they pay you just for the 100 click package, and you can send the traffic to your switch page and after that and capture the email address and you can build your list and also to build your bot list as well. And just let you to see this Udemy, what is this platform is all about. Just in case you don't know what this platform is all about. Udemy, and you can see that when you are completely to start up, First of all, you can also to find the seller. You can also to depending on your budget, it's also for how many cinema kicks for your budget, minimum you have to pay at least 40 cents budget, minimum you have to order 100 kilometers, also you have to pay at least $40. And niche marketing, but solo, but more of them is make money on marketing, make money on the niche. Got sales, you can also to set up for 10% or 20% in how many order. And then after you set up, you have fill out this different order. And also you can buy solo deals. And you can see how many things person per the price, sales, their introduction. If they are online, you can contact with them. With them, you can also to contact the solo ad, solo commander, solo ad vendor. And also you can see how many order that they have a description. How many order? And also I can see some of the this also this Stefan have over 3,000 the order. They have 32 get off 40 cents per click, and you can see just take a look why so many people and we order from this solo admin that you can also to see 40 cents. You can also have a, I highly recommend you have a minimum 100k, the maximum is 1000 kicks, and then you can also to see how much you have to pay the PayPal or credit card. About the offer, there's also the first of all, you can highly recommend you should watch the traffic and geographic data. Just over, I highly recommend you should have a top tier the country there. There's also an English speaking and country there. They also included the United States, United Kingdom, Canada, Australia, and New Zealand. There's also the because they have a top English speaking and country there. They also have a credit card that is also have a hot buyer traffic. And when you scroll down, they are all so come with their review, the buyer will be review. If you are satisfied, you can also to them, and you can also to contact him before you get it. And other than that, you can also to two different ways. If you are two different ways, you can, if you have your text, you can also to capture, you can provide the solo and ad and vendor with the subject line and copy. If you don't have your any copy, you can also to provide the link, and then you will send the traffic letter to your speech to your page. But I highly recommend you to contact the solo ad vendor before, because you are only there to send them to a mini chart. This is also the normal capture page, and you can contact and take the order before you contact them. Take the order before you can contact the solo ad vendor. Inform them, I will also to them take this number to the solo and many chart board to build a money chart board. And are you willing to accept my offer? If they are, oh, this okay, I also accept that, then you can also to paste your order. Okay, I also to back with this also the final, this also the strategy explain that, this also have in this video we will and we kept the entire system explaining all the partners, so you know what to consider and how this all works forward. There's also my I am go through the training, they will teach you that they will know that how you can get the pixel for the retargeting, how you can set up the auto response, how you can set up your bot messenger. There's also you can have a free way to redirect to your to the visitor, and we direct it to the same affiliate offer. And also the next part is about the resource of the AWeb, that they also recommend the auto resource of the AWeb. Solo ad is the new domain. They also you can create the image from Canva, this free to try. How you can find the image, royalty, the fee, pixel beta, chart box, this also how you can build your bot messenger, you can use the mini chart. Facebook the pixel help, there's also the Google the Chrome extension, free to use. It also come with ultimate commission shortcut. There's also I think it's also some of their other product that you also not this also not optional, you don't have that. It also comes with a bonus training. Also, I don't want to hard sell anything because I just want to let you to know that. Just let you to know that. Just for a moment, because I something like this. Just for a moment. Also, you can also to see the triple traffic board is also come with two versions, lead and pull. How much does this cost? $90.95. You do have a pull, if you have a diff more okay, bonus, $23.95, then you will get this training. But I don't want to sell this product or sell this training because I just want you to get this training completely free. And also to see that you can access this offer completely free. And I also to scroll down. And then you can also to see that this landing. And also to see more. I cannot see. You can also to see that there's an URL. TripleTrafficBox.com feed. There's also this one triple traffic box. This also the training. You can access your 100% free training now. After this also the warrior plus game product. After you click this button and you will get access for this training completely free. I will give you completely free, and then you can go through the training and we will teach. And go through the training that you will learn how you can set up populate to set up your autoresponder and how you can set up your build your email list and also to build your bot list as well, and you can also to put the Facebook pixel and then you can also to use a retargeting to Facebook retargeting and also to redirect to them to the visitor to the affiliate offer that is also you can. This is also very powerful. I just want to give you for free. So, thanks for the patience to watch till the end of the video. So, just for the reminder, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and turn on the notification. If you enjoy my video, don't forget to smack the like button and leave the comment if you have any question. Don't forget to check my description below because I also included a bonus for you. I think it's also a big bonus and you can easily access. So don't forget to check my description below to grab your bonus. And also don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye for now.